I think that the volunteerate here is the best volunteerate you can actually get, because you don't only learn a lot about the real journalism world, but you also, while you're in another country, you learn the culture, you improve your language. And what really stood out here to me was you take part, for one side, you take part in classes, which is midday, basically. There you, at the beginning, you produce news pieces, and so you get very familiar with the local, with the people here in Athens, and you learn how to work with the camera and also with the internet, which is really good, and you learn how to edit in a non-linear way, and in a linear way there, tape to tape, which is really good, and then later on you learn how to produce. And then the other part besides midday is that you work here at WOUB, which means you start with radio and then with TV, and it's all in the real world because you produce every day for the newscast in the evening. So it's a really good climate here. It's a really learning climate and atmosphere here, and you feel not really special because you're a German, but you adapt very quickly, and the people here, the students, you work here actually basically with other students, are so nice and really keen on getting you integrated and helpful, and as I said, it's really a good learning experience. I'm the perfect example for a nervous person. I'm so nervous I couldn't sleep during the night before my first class here at midday, but it's really not necessary. Really, don't be nervous, just come here. People will welcome you so nicely. You will get used to Essen so quickly. It's really not big. I mean, I get lost everywhere, but I get even lost in a Walmart. But in Athens, it's really hard to really get lost. So it's a very, you quickly learn, get to know the city, and you quickly learn, you quickly get to know the people. You make friends very quickly. And all those everyday problems, like how will I get a new cell phone? How will I find an apartment? Those problems will get solved here. So don't worry about that before. I mean, you can apply and look up on Craigslist, for example, for an apartment already. But actually, you just come here and try to get in touch with someone who already did a volunteerate here, because they can give you the best tips. And then just come here. And also, if you think you don't have enough TV experience to do that, that's no problem, because, as I said, it's a learning atmosphere. So they really prepare you well to do midday and also here to work at WOUB. So if you only have radio experience so far, or if you only have TV experience so far, or print, that's no problem. They will show you here everything, and you will learn very quickly. And so really, don't be nervous. Just come here and enjoy it. At the beginning when I got here, I was really a little shocked, because it's a very small town. It's in a valley, so you are surrounded by a lot of green and forest and the river, but without a car, it's hard to get out of Athens. You actually need a car to get to the airport or to grocery shopping. The public transportation is really not that good, but that was just at the beginning. So as soon as I got used to it, after a couple of weeks, after 2 or 3 weeks, I really started to like Athens, because it's like a little college bubble. It's like a little world of its own. It's not the real Athens. Well, Athens has two faces. It has one, for one side, the college, the campus, which is where I mainly am. You see on the streets actually only students. You hardly see ever families. In Athens itself, you are pretty safe on the campus. But then Athens has also this other face. The townies, the people who really live here, like families, working people, and they actually don't come out on Court Street or to the center of the city, because this is occupied by the students. So you see them when you go to Walmart and do grocery shopping. So Athens is a very interesting city, because as small as it is, it has actually everything you need. So as soon as you got used to not having a car, and not being so easily able to get out of the city, you really like it. And then Athens is not only just students and townies, but also a huge international community. And this is what I learned very quickly, that you meet here people from all around the world. My roommate, she's from Laos. Then I met people from Australia or from African countries, from South American countries, from Europe, from Russia, from all over the world you meet people here. So it's a very interesting little international potluck here in Athens. it has given me so much insight into the real working world, and it has made me a little bit more self sure of myself, just in terms of the technique. I mean, I didn't know how to edit in a from tape to tape before. Now I know how to do that. And I wasn't that sure how to work with a camera before. Now I feel a little more sure about this, and I feel comfortable with going out by myself with a camera and doing interviews. And also working online. For Midday, we put stories up on the internet, and we learn how to do it, how to write in a different way for TV or for radio or online. In Leipzig, we also learn that, but not in such a practical way. Yes, for radio, but not that much for TV and internet. So it made me more comfortable with dealing with all this technique and also with the English. And also this international experience is really good because you feel much more comfortable now just going out into a strange city and work there. And you feel comfortable now in a newsroom, at least I do. It's not my first time living in another country. I live 1 year already in Spain, but there I didn't have this practical part in my education there. So this is really something very unique and special. I will come back to make an internship in New York, and there at a political press department, which will be really exciting. And this is actually also what I would like to do, to work for an international organization in a political press department. So the experience here really prepared me for this. And after this, well, I go back to Leipzig and finish my studies.